When Jane Villanueva was a little girl, she was taught the beauty of the flower.
Now, mija, crumple it up.
Really, Mom?
Shh.
But this is so lame.
Mommy, shh.
And the ugliness of the tea flower.
That's what happens when you lose your virginity. You can never go back.
It's a lesson that has stayed with her to this day.
We should stop.
Even when I'm this frustrated, I really love you, baby.
Oh, yeah, me too.
Maybe Michael's gonna propose. We have a timeline, right? I haven't gotten my teacher's degree yet. They just merged our calendars.
You've been dating for 2 years and you haven't boned. He might move up your timeline.
But no one could tarnish Jane's virtue. Not even Rafael. Years ago, he gave Jane her first kiss.
And that's my girlfriend.
And now, Jane and Rafael are about to cross paths again. And the reason why is something straight out of a telenovela.
There you are, Dr. Elver. You have an insemination in 7, then a pap in 8.
Yeah, an insemination and a pap, yeah,
I got it.
She does not. Got it.
Are you ready for your insemination?
Hi, I'm sorry, I'm a little tired.
Are you okay?
I'm having some personal problems.
We all have them, right?
You know, I can always come back another day. Oh, okay, you're starting.
We're all done.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it.
That is not it.
I had the nurse unfreeze Raphael's sperm. Do the procedure right now. I artificially inseminated the wrong woman, a girl named Jane Gloriana Villanueva.
Jane!
You're pregnant.
I'm a virgin.
A virgin? We should...